people like me try to do it the do-it-yourself way, and I found, you know, failure often. I was on my 8th or 9th website, I mean, over a, you know, 10 or 15 year period, which is absurd. My results before Scorpion were somewhat dismal, I would say. I had a website company that I was working with and got no results. It definitely no clicks, no calls. So I had been burned several times. And that's at the time when I switched over to Scorpion. So they created an amazing, a beautiful website, way better than I've ever had in the past. Do not underestimate the importance of marketing. I've gotten so many people that have come in with the feedback that, oh, I've seen your videos, I've seen some of your before and after pictures. And I get people that come, drive hours. And I'm thinking, you know, how many dentists did they pass between, you know, Boca Raton and Miami, Florida. So they just like drove 2 hours at 8 in the morning traffic, but they found me because they're like, oh yeah, but I saw your website and that's why I picked you. When patients do come in and we have basically, you know, a busy office, we're able to have more free time because I know that my office is running itself because I have people coming in, not just me trying to go out and muster up business. So it's really given me a lot of freedom. This past year was the first year in my career that I've taken a day off. And that's really only possible because of a successful marketing campaign. You know, it's almost exciting to get on the phone with my rep because it's, you know, it's a friendly relationship all the time.